Yo, what's up guys? So hari ni kita turun Beranang Horizon Motorsport Circuit. This will be tadi first session aku baru kenal the track. And now aku baru baru nak belajar untuk throttle control dan juga braking and suspension aku all stop, spring semua stop. Okay, this track actually required linear punya spring sebab right now I'm using progressive spring which aku tak boleh release terus my brake because of nanti my fork akan tendang balik. And what I find is my footrest is quite rendah even though it's a racing footrest. So yeah, let's go. I'll bring you to the Beranang Horizon sekali ya. Okay, let's go, kita warm up dulu. So basically untuk panaskan I prefer to check first. Kita pusing-pusing dulu sih. So there's a right turn. Okay, ready first. Okay, so this one is quite sharp but kita kena ambil outer and then masuk balik dalam because of kita nak counter this one. And also this one pun kita ambil sini and then baru masuk dalam balik. Kalau korang boleh tengok kat sana kan. Okay, so this one pun sama, right, pusing balik. I'm gonna give this guy untuk jalan dulu because he's quite fast. Aku pula nak rolling bagi masuk dulu. Okay, you see this kid is fast as fuck. But look at their spring, diorang brake cantik je. Kalau korang nampak lah, cun je dia masuk. So this chicken is my weakness. Okay, aku boleh hold. Okay, brake then lean over. So, back low, aku warm up lagi. Hold low. Back low. Okay, this is high speed. Aku kat sini kan, aku rasa macam nak boleh masuk gear 3 tau. Sambung terus. Okay, fast entry. Go down sikit. Okay, so aku rasa situ macam tak air brake tau. Macam straightly masuk tau. Same goes this one. Nampak dulu. Okay, this one outer. Masuk inside, open throttle sikit. Ulas full. Okay, same goes to this. Outer, open throttle sikit. Okay, masuk dalam terus. Okay, this one ulas. Ulas. Brake. Release minyak. Masuk balik. Let's go. Seram. 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 Okay, sini aku silap sebenarnya sebab aku kena masuk luar. Okay, cut brake, masuk dalam. Oh, maaf. That's how progressive punya. Aku rasa aku nak kena tukar line lah. Aku nak tukar line lain. So Masuk dalam. Saya break, buka terus. Okay, open minyak sikit. Buka terus. Full. Masuk dalam. Okay, this one is quite hard. Break. Okay, let's go. Open. Tiga. Full. Bring the brake. Okay. Open minyak sikit. Bring in. Ah. Okay. Release. Minyak sikit. Let's go. Okay. Lean back over. Ambil minyak. Okay. Bring through. So my footrest sekarang ni sangat tau. Okay. This one is wrong. I shouldn't like pressure myself. Okay, outer side. Masuk dalam. Outer inside. Masuk dalam. Open. Outer. Okay. Outer inside. Actually, kat situ aku tak perlu ni pun. Let's go inside. Penat eh. Okay guys, nanti aku akan shoot lagi for the third sesh. This is the second sesh. Okay, see you guys later. Ciao. Alright guys, so aku nak naikkan satu compress sebab dia macam ada berbuai-buai sikit dekat the second turn. So there will be like, this is the what? The third session kan? So sekarang ni, timing aku stuck dekat 56, but it's improving from 57. Lepas tu like naik. So it's quite good lah. But I need to like get 55 minimum. But kalau lebih lagi okey je. My footrest bersagat tau tak guys? Tired bro. My god. So tired sial. So I think aku harap ada improvement lah for this third session. The track is best though sebenarnya. Sumpah best, I don't lie lah. I enjoy the track so much. Like, I just need a good suspension lah. Because of, dude, this chicken banyak makan lah, I punya timing. Thanks to my brother Adinas. How was it? Yeah, okay. So, apa timing? Tengok, tunjuk. Hui, 5-5 sial. 54 sial. Baik sial. Baik sial. Mantap. Okay, mantap. Mantap. Thank you dah.